Three maidens and how can it go?
She cried.